godless heretic with no respect for her own heritage, her own history. The future of Kira depends on your ability to follow through with this mission. Do not falter. And Ache, this is what your father would have wanted. Make him proud.
That's Ache! Make him proud!
You! He sent you to kill me. I knew it'd come to this, but you?
Who else pulls the trigger around here?
Good point. Sabal hides behind his blind faith in tradition, and you just... you follow along like one of his subjects. I actually believed you when you said all you wanted to do was honor your mother's dying wish. Go on, son of Mohan, savior of Kirat. Follow your orders, pull the trigger. I'm sure it's the will of Kira. Very noble, Ajay. You may be sparing me, but you're killing Kirat.
Amida's taken care of.
It's not for me to judge her now, brother. The gods will do that. You have a dictator to kill, and a war to end.
Ajay, we've been waiting for you. Everybody is rallying for one final push. We're hitting Pagan's fortress. It won't be easy. I heard about Amita. Whatever you're feeling, just know that Sabal only wants what's best for Kirat. We have to get going.
Fighter,
lad.
I think you're good.